Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to get rid of head bumps naturally. Swelling on the head from a sudden injury, casually known as goose egg, is a very common problem, particularly in children but also in adults. A goose egg is swelling on the head owing to the collection of fluid from damaged blood vessels. The affected area can be tender to the touch. It is caused by a sudden injury and is accompanied by mild to moderate pain and bruising along with skin tissue discoloration. The swelling generally goes away in a few days. However, if the injured person is experiencing drowsiness, nausea, sleepiness, or other similar symptoms, seek medical care immediately. Here are some special home remedies that will help you get rid of head bumps in no time. Home remedy number 1. Warm compress. You can apply a warm compress after the first 24 hours following the injury. Prepare a salt bag, poultice, or any other types of warm compress. Apply it on the affected area for about 10 minutes. Repeat this remedy a few times a day. Home remedy number 2. Cold compress. A cold compress is one of the most tried and true methods for reducing swelling caused by an injury. Wrap a few ice cubes in a thin towel to make an ice pack. Keep this ice pack on the affected area for 15 to 20 minutes. Take 5 minutes break before applying another ice pack. Repeat as needed. Home remedy number 3. Lavender essential oil. Lavender essential oil has soothing properties that help heal the skin. Mix 20 drops each of lavender and frankincense essential oils and 10 drops of geranium essential oil into 1 tablespoon of extra virgin coconut oil. Using your finger, apply the blend to the affected area. Repeat as needed. Home remedy number 4. Arnica gel. The herb arnica has anti-inflammatory and analgesic properties to reduce the swelling and pain after an injury. Apply arnica gel on the affected area. Repeat 2 or 3 times a day. Repeat as needed. Home remedy number 5. Witch hazel. Witch hazel is a popular natural astringent and skincare remedy to reduce acne, pimples, and sun damage. Put 1 tablespoon of witch hazel in a bowl. Add 4 drops each of lavender and chamomile essential oils to it. Mix the solution well. Use a cotton ball to apply the solution on the affected area. Use this remedy 2 or 3 times a day until you see results. Home remedy number 6. Onion poultice. Onions are used as a home remedy for healing swelling on head caused by minor injuries. Make the onion poultice by wrapping chopped onion pieces in a cloth. Hold the poultice on the affected area for 15 to 20 minutes. Rinse off your skin with lukewarm water to get rid of the smell. Repeat this remedy 2 or 3 times a day. Home remedy number 7. Turmeric. Turmeric has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties to reduce pain and swelling after an injury. Add 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder to 1 tablespoon of extra virgin coconut oil. Mix them well to form a paste. Apply the paste on the swollen area. Let it dry. Rinse it off with warm water. Use this remedy 2 or 3 times a day. Home remedy number 8. Castor oil. Castor oil is also a popular ingredient to treat swelling on the head due to an injury. Thoroughly mix equal amounts of castor oil and honey. Apply the solution on the injured area using a cotton ball. Leave it on for about 30 minutes before rinsing it off with lukewarm water. Repeat this process 2 or 3 times a day. Thanks for watching this video. Like and share this video and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.